H5P activities offer interactive learning experiences, including quizzes, interactive videos, presentations, drag and drop activities, flashcards, and more. These activities aim to boost engagement and encourage active learning. You will easily recognize H5P activities by this distinct icon. Different H5P activities might be designed differently. One common type on Avenue is the interactive presentation. Each slide combines content with interactive elements. For instance, on this slide, students are required to label pictures by dragging and dropping text elements. To navigate through the slides, you can use the navigation arrows at the bottom or the progress bar, where each indicator represents a slide. You will see a circle on every slide that requires input from the students. Once the activity is completed, the circle will change. The final slide, or the summary slide, displays the students' scores. Here, students can access solutions, and reset the activity if they want to try it again. In your role as an instructor, you have the ability to review student attempts. We can see that one student has submitted this activity. If we click on this link, we get access to the attempts report. We can see that the student has achieved 91%. If you click on this value, you will drill down to the detailed breakdown of his responses.